don't believe it.
How could you?
Stubborn one, but with your help, I can finally control this flesh as my own. Now that this fool has disposed of the Lord High Priest for me, the final heir is no more, and the seal of the scepter is broken! Yes! The time has come for my resurrection! Now! Complete my revival! My revival to flesh and blood!
Thank you.
What? What are you doing?
Let me go!
If you
hadn't interfered, I could have had all of Rapthorn's power. But it's all over now. All hope is gone. Let me go! I don't want your help!
No, I won't let you die. You will go on living, knowing that the brother you despised your whole life took pity on you. I won't let you have everything your own way.
You're determined to disgrace me more? You!
More than 10 years. It was more than 10 years ago that I first came to the Abbey, having lost my family. And you were the first person I spoke to. I had nothing. No family, no home. I was all alone, and I didn't know anyone at the Abbey. You were kind to me. Just for those first few moments, you were genuinely kind. As soon as you found out who I was, it changed everything. But I never forgot that moment of kindness.
You will regret the day you saved my life.
You know, I really don't care. Do your worst. You can't hurt me anymore. Isn't this your ring? Your Templar's ring?
It's yours. It means nothing to me now.
Angelo, are you just going to let him leave? He's really badly hurt. I'm so scared. can't stand living under a sky like this. It's stained the color of blood. Does this mean we're nearing the end of our journey? Being cursed seems trivial compared to the thought of Rapthorn ruling over the world. That's why you have to defeat him. Everyone's lives are at stake. Do you think I'll return to my normal self if you win? Or do you think I'll have to spend the rest of my days as a horse? Once everything is peaceful again, I want to travel the world together with you. Because that way, I won't have to marry that awful man and lose you. I'd be happy to spend the rest of my life carrying you on my back and taking you wherever you wanted to go. If that happens, please take care of me. I'd never leave your side. I promise.
Thank you. Thank you.